Nearly 2.9 million Floridians will travel this Thanksgiving, according to AAA. That's a good chunk of the 55 million Americans they say will travel at least 50 miles or more for the holiday. AAA expects this year to be the second highest Thanksgiving travel volume since they started tracking it in 2000, second only to 2005. The busiest travel day is expected to be November 26th. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.